Menstruation should never be a barrier to someone succeeding at school or at work. It's time for action.